tied them both families.
Pop went to jail on the sex abuse charge. We throw all the bullshit with Dot M.
Like to tell
Suge Knight, the owner of Death Row Records, has something else in mind.
One other thing I'd like to say. Any artist out there that want to be artist, want to stay a star, don't have to worry about the executive producer.
All up in the videos, all on the records, dancing. Come to Death Row.
Separate me from my mobster. We party through the Brooklyn streets. It's on the go.